There's a potato on this table. An empty bottle. Never even went upstairs. Everyone got taken out up here already. Whole bunch of bandits. Down for the count. Some stuff. Supplies. Supplies. Can I cook at this fire? I can. Good. Oh, I don't have anything to make that stuff. I just need to get rid of some stuff. Burn the long boat, burn the archery platform. Just gonna burn all our stuff down. I see him that. I'm gonna burn your boat. Can summon like this etheric spear type thing. Your boat is burning. I just burnt your boat.
I assumed that. Well done. With the noble safe,
fall,
my guards can storm
outfit.
The camp without worry. We won't
oh,
have
and
any.
I can't pick it up because my inventory is full.
I assumed that horn was. Well done. With the noble safe, my guards.
Find the gilded lockbox. Dual wield increase by 4. I like just running by as a Templar, and I can just throw this like etheric javelin into somebody and launch them because it's a knockdown move. It just looks pretty funny. Oh, it's in the house. I didn't see it in the house. Oh.
From the sides.
Oh wow. Whirlwind attack does 710 damage. Jeez. If you're over leveled, if you're playing this like Dark Souls. I'm going up against guys that are my level and they hit one of their power moves and I'm done for. Whoa. Just almost sprinted through a trap. Yeah, holy crap, that sucks. Well, that's really tough. The only way I think I'm going to be able to do that is if I use the disguise. And that's if they don't spot me in disguise. Because once you get too close to some people, they spot you anyway. Damn it. What a turd. Ugh. Yeah, there's this beefy orc dude that's guarding this lady's jewel box that I need to get to. And he keeps killing me every single time. Reduce my stamina for sprinting, even though I can't do anything with those at the moment. Oh, this sucks. I'm thinking I'm gonna have to sneak and then